So hey everyone, welcome back to Hyrule Warriors. When we last left off, we lost the pieces of Triforce of Courage and Wisdom to Seer, who seems to be using it to resurrect an ancient evil, Ganondorf. And we also found out three time heroes have kind of mixed in with our own, and we have to help them. And those being Death Mountain from Ocarina of Time, Twilight Field from Twilight Princess, and Skyloft from Skyward Sword. And I am going to go do these in order, so Death Mountain is our first stop. And we will be playing as Impa. Let's begin. Oh wait, one thing first. I have to go to the badge market, and... Nope. No, that's it. Good boy. And we unlock Kokiri Sword 2. And more combos, of course. Anyway, now that we've got that out of the way, let's begin. I'll use this one.
Leading a small force of Hyrulean soldiers, Impa stepped into one of the newly opened portals. The kingdom spread out before her seemed like the Hyrule she knew, yet it was somehow very different. Before long, she realized that they had traveled back to the era of the mythical hero of time. Awed, Impa began her search for the Gate of Souls. She sensed an evil presence on Death Mountain and set out for the ominous peak. And with her came the mysterious Sheik.
Well, Sheik should feel very at home since this is where that old persona originated. By the way, is it me? Just me, or does anyone feel like they're playing Zelda Generations right now? Just me? Alright. Well, without further ado, let's just begin.
Oi!
Okay, so our mission is to save Ruto from the Gorons. Why are the Gorons doing this? Why is the Lunia turned evil? I'm guessing evil spell, but we'll see.
Thank you.
problem is we're incapable of doing anything right now until we get past these guys. I mean, the opportunity is almost like we're gonna lose this fight. To be honest, this is kind of... We'll grab this key. We're gonna have three others in a minute, let's just now concentrate on conquering the East Boulder Keep to prevent those boulders from attacking us. Come on, seriously, I've all cocked the ball to keep. Yeah, I guess I have to kill a bit more. Can I just kill a keep boss? Where is he? Okay, where's this drop? There. Who dares attack the noble Goron? Whoever you are, prepare to battle the Goron chieftain. Come on, Deroni, yeah, why are you doing this? We're a really cool guy though, for whatever time. Like I said, I'm pretty sure it's like some evil curse or something, or maybe it's just stupid, you know, light knuckles. Whatever the case, it's up to us to stop. We are the heroes, after all. It's kind of our job. It's in the job description. Fight with her. That's alright, I don't mind taking care of this one. Corrin Chief Deronia, and we ain't got no kick his big stony butt. Whenever he gets there. Oh, he completely missed. Who's still throwing boulders? We catch the beat. Oh, you guys know all that boulders in 2 seconds. That's because everything around here. You still want me to hold your hands too? The problem is I can't go and capture that keep right now because the Runier is the bigger threat. Okay, so when I kill this guy this time, can you guys at least try and kill this person? That's a Daruni has a little brother. I had no idea about that. I mean, I don't know if it's mentioned in Ocarina of Time, but there's a little interesting trivia, I guess. Hey, who let you guys in? We got unknown sword again. I think she's excited, but she doesn't even have a clue what it is. We got this item of something, but it's pretty awesome. You can tell the game's gonna be a chest. Again, Wesky. Love chicken nuggets. Surprise, bro, these guys won't fuck with me. When you think you've killed them all, 100 more come back in the close. How do I get these big bad guys to stop coming? Because this is really starting to get irritating. It's fun at first, but when they keep coming right now, it's time to start losing patience. Goron captains. Thank you. guys kidding me? Hold the bit for like 2 seconds, people. Come on. Get off your butts. Supposed to be out in the kitchen for me. That's what I'm thinking, Cheeky. Are you guys freaking kidding me? Again! It has fallen again. You guys could really just prevent this much of all the stupid things. I'm gonna like sick of recovering the bosses. What the fuck, I had useless soldiers who can't protect the stupid beast. What do you expect? I remember seeing this many golems in Ocarina of Time. I just have to wonder, where are all the other Links and Zeldas if we're actually traveling from time? Like, where's Link of Ocarina? Is he just not... Where's the only Link for it? Did he go on an all-day vacation or like a Hawaii or something? Where is he? I'll have bases in Grinch David, you don't, sir. Well, I'm only one guy. It's like it's expecting me to do a heap of things at the same time. What? I can't help but be allied basic because I'm fighting Darunia right now. And if I leave to fight somebody else, either this guy's going to end up destroying this base and we'll have to capture it again. The problem is if we lose it again, we're probably going to lose it due to the balls that keep falling on us. I'm a gold scuttler and I can't even get it right now. I'm just fighting this guy. Whoa, someone actually defeated somebody other than me? Get out of here, Daronia. You don't want it. I'm gonna try and help those guys. I'm gonna find that gold scuttler if I can. I'll have a pill of that gold skull to that and then I'll come back. I hear something that sounds like a skull to that. The skull to that is. Ah, you jock! Might as well go on backing up all the other guys. So, yeah, I'm gonna get that off screen. I'm going to play this mission again. Alright, I'm coming. Hold on to your pants. Or your tunic, or whatever you choose to wear. I'm coming, dude, relax. See that rock ring? Yeah, I did, Bob. But I had to start up a boss's head claws. So it does, Frank. Eh, I just want to be sure. Get your big Gorum butts out of here. Finally, then we can go and defeat that boss. Okay, where is it? Yeah, no, you'll have to tell me where it is. I'm not psychic. Oh, there it is. Okay, so we have to defeat these guys. There's a bomb to operate. I'm on it. Give me 100 stuff to do. Oh, it's got at the enemy base. Need the big pause to move the runes and enchantment. Alright. Ooh, chest. Can't ignore a beauty like this, just lying in the middle of nowhere. We got the heart piece. Collect 4 to increase your maximum heart. There's one. Consider it done. Yeah, I can definitely tell his health is going down a bit quicker than usual. That's it for Darunia and the Gorons. Alright, we give up. Good boy. Alright, forgive us, someone was twisting our minds. Alright, Darunia. I will forgive you. Oh yeah, and as long as you release Princess Ruo too. Got the big Goron's knife and a lot of other stuff that they don't interest me. Darunia's spikes. Take all. You can now battle with Darunia. And you've now got a special hammer. A new historical entry. And one for all. Alright.